This part contains strong language and sexual references from the outset and throughout.
Life is pretty hectic at the moment. I've got a fight coming up in a couple of weeks, and with a baby on the way, I've got so much on my plate.
Whoa! Talia!
Yeah?
Although we're desperate to move before the baby's born, in reality, we might still be here. So Talia wants us to start building this nursery furniture.
I'm fucking stuck!
Wait, stuck in the door.
Jesus, I've just nearly took me fucking head off trying to get the rocking chair through the doorway.
Fingers on.
I'm not even supposed to lift things. Is it really that heavy?
Ah, it's so heavy.
Fucking dumb and dumber.
Can we have a little break?
You move, I'm going to start tipping it.
Aaron, an MMA fighter, needs my help to lift the chair up the stairs. I didn't realise it was that big.
And how did you do that?
It doesn't look it on the picture. Well, it is for us to sit on that. Oh.
We'll finally get the rocking chair upstairs, and guess what? It's too big for the room. Well, I could have told you that. Shock.
It's a rocking chair there. Where are you going to put your wardrobes?
I don't know how big the wardrobes are.
Did you measure the height of them?
No, I just ordered the set.
Only Talia would order the whole baby furniture and not measure any of it.
So what's that thing in the corner?
That's a Moses basket.
What's that to you?
So, like, you put the baby to sleep in it.
So what's a cot for?
The cot, they're not allowed in a cot until, like...
So why the fuck are you ordering it then?
Because that's what you have, you set the nursery up. That's what you do.
I thought the room was actually, like, bigger when I thought it would be, but it's not.
This was our forever home, but we've just outgrown it.
The house needs to be a lot bigger than this one. You know what that means, don't you?
More kids.
Fuck, after this one, there's fucking no way I'm having another one.
Are you joking?
No,
no, you are joking. We are gonna. Especially if it's a girl.
Luckily, it's not long until we find out the gender of our baby over dinner with Gary and Emma. It can't come soon enough.
Oh, if it's a girl, we'll have another one. If it's a boy, that's me. Don't I'll just get me balls snipped.
No, you're not. You're not.
I fucking will.
No, you can't.
On the slide, just whip the balls off.
Hey guys, it's Marnie here. If you want more Geordie OG videos like this one, then don't forget to like and subscribe now. What are you waiting for?